Livy Lavanyamam. As baptized and saint, the feast of the Assumption of Mary is also our feast. Mary is the very first and most faithful disciple of Jesus, her son. We never find her in the gospel telling Jesus what to do or saying, I am your mother and you do as I tell you. She listened to Jesus and modeled her life on his word. She's also the very first missionary. Today's gospel passage says that as soon as the angel left her, Mary went as quickly as she could to visit Elizabeth, carrying Jesus in her and filling Elizabeth's home with the joy of Jesus' presence. So, do you try to know Jesus better and model your life on his word? Do you feel the need of touching other people's lives with Jesus in the same way that he touches yours? If so, this feast is also your feast, and you will share her glory. Wish you a happy feast of the Assumption of Mary, and don't forget to check this Sunday's Gospel passage.